News reached Pizarro about the ruler of Tahuantinsuyu and the war that had broken out between two contenders for the throne, the heir, Huascar, and his half-brother, Atahualpa. Atahualpa demanded that the state be divided in two parts and that he be declared ruler of the northern region. Huascar, however, rejected this claim, bringing about a warlike feud. Atahualpa defeated Huascar in several battles, and in the crucial battle at the river, Apurimac took him captive. He victoriously entered Cuzco. Those loyal to Huascar were killed, and the Inca himself was imprisoned. Atahualpa ascended to the throne. Naturally, this could not pacify the supporters of Huascar throughout the vast Tahuantinsuyu state, nor Manco, the brother of the dethroned Inca who managed to escape from Cuzco. Having heard of the war between the two Incas, Pizarro decided to act. On the 21st of September, 1532, he left San Miguel and began to cross the mountains. As not all of the initial 180 participants could bear the hardships of the mountain trip, some of them returned. The Inca scouts were quick to inform their leaders of the approach of these unwelcome guests.